information for me. Just your accent only comes out when addressing. Yeah.
Why does your voice get deeper when you do it? Is that just part of it?
It's part of the machismo masculine fertility thing of Long Island.
Yes. We're very excited, actually. In 2 days, we'll be hanging out in his hometown. We've never seen or met his family. We don't believe that he has a family, but in 2 days, he's going to prove it to us.
We think they may just be wood nymphs.
You like some manicotti?
Well, that last song we did is on our new album. A few of these that we've already done for you tonight are on that. Has anybody seen us play before? Woo-hoo! Oh, cool. Well, thanks for coming back. So we've put out 3 albums now, and one of them is relatively new to us, and we're going to do a lot of stuff off that one for you. Not this next one, though. This one that we're going to do is off of our 2nd album, and this happens to be one of my favorite of all of our instrumentals.
Which is the new album?
Oh, it's Jump In.
Okay.
Very nice.
I jumped in.
That is a very good question. If somebody doesn't keep us on track, then nobody will. Facts.
So I looked you up online, and there were like 3 girls and 2 guys.
Oh, there still are.
Oh.
I'm just kidding. I see you're blushing. There's been some changes. Yes.
Sorry, you can't get your money back.
We actually lost our first fiddle player to Ohio. She is now in Cleveland in nursing school, and our former bass player is living in Shanghai, teaching. She's teaching music in English. There you go. So now it's 4 boys and me. I'm kind of a dude, so, you know, it works out. So this next one that we're going to do is, like I said, off our 2nd album, The Faster It Goes. This is a lovely waltz called The Estuary.
Thank you.
Thank you.